The word orange was actually first used in written English in the 1500s, early 1500s. Before that, though, orange was known as yellow red. It's very creative.